Thank you. You're right. Thank you. Thank you. looks at the objects on the breakfast table, calculating the moves to clear it. He measures the distance of his chair to the table, how to push chair back and stand up without hitting the table with his legs. He has discovered the simple and basic discipline of DE, do easy. He becomes an assiduous student of DE. Cleaning the flat is a problem in logistics. He knows every paper, every object, and many of them now have names. Knives, forks, and spoons flash through his fingers and tinkle into drawers. Cigarette packages and crumpled papers land unerringly in the wastebasket, as a Zen master can hit the target with his arrow in the dark. DE is a way of doing. DE simply means doing whatever you do in the easiest, most relaxed way you can manage, which is also the quickest and most efficient way, as you will find as you advance in DE. Every object you touch is alive with your life and your will. If you wrap your knuckles against a window jamb or door, brush your leg against a desk, or catch your feet in the curled up corner of a rug, or strike a toe against a chair, go back and repeat sequence. You may experience a strange feeling, as if the objects are alive and hostile, trying to twist out of your fingers, jump out at you and stub your toe or trip you. You will be surprised how far off course you were to hit that chair, that window jamb, or door. Get back on course and do it again. Everyday tasks become painful and boring because you think of them as work, something to be fumbled and stumbled over. Overcome this block and you will find that DE can be applied to anything you do, even to the final discipline of doing nothing. The easier you do it, the less you have to do. He who has learned to do nothing with his whole mind and body will have everything done for him. DE, do easy.
Thank you. Thank you.